Go.
Hello, Vice Castle Flower Park Community, and today I just tested it and spent with
it. Talk louder.
So, I got these ghost pepper strips I found at Circle K. Now, the guy there said he had one, and he's just like, nope, I'm done. So, he said he's gonna watch the video, so if you watch it, cool, I guess. So, this is a freaking good one. This thing's a weird. I don't smell that, huh?
Alright.
These are ghost pepper chips. Yeah. Alright, so, actually, this don't smell that hot. It smells.
Show everybody.
Alright, so.
They look like burritos.
They don't seem as hot.
Alright, three, go. Let's see how long you can last. Timer's now. At this moment, right here, you knew he fucked.
It's not really that hot, but it just burned my throat.
Give me one. Alright, film me.
Here's Johnny. What are you doing? These things are pretty hot actually now.
Yeah.
No, man. No, I'm not accepting that. Bro, I'm beating the guy at the gas station. Freaking challenge. A powder.
You need more water?
I got plenty. My goal is to eat at least five. This is three.
My lips are burning.
I'm on my third one.
They're like poison.
Those are four. I don't know if I can do five.
Mm-hmm.
Should I do it?
Mm-hmm. Tell them to smack the like
this
button.
It's for YouTube. Smack the freaking like button.
Tell them to get subscribed.
These are the hottest chips in the freaking world.
Come here.
Five.
Are your lips burning?
No, it's my throat.
Help us! Give us some water!
Don't do that, man.
Yeah. Look at that.
This has got to be the worst challenge I've ever done. Now, just for to tell you, I'm going to be doing the actual Ghost Pepper Challenge and the Ghost Pepper Wing Challenge.
We'll be doing that Friday.
So stay tuned for that.
We'll be doing that Friday. Mr. Salty.
Guys, I'll see you in the next one. Peace.